And don't kick me in the shin, or I'll smack you right in the face.
All right, copper.
How'd you come to think that one up?
Oh, you've got headquarters written all over you.
Smart girl, huh?
Yeah, and I never got past the eighth grade.
Well, maybe you're bright enough to answer a few questions.
Sure, if you don't ask them in Yiddish. Will you come in?
I'm right behind you.
Come on in.
Stenographer, huh?
Yeah.
You must get paid pretty well when you work.
Oh, tremendous.
How much does Belmonte pay you?
I quit him the end of last week.
Yeah? Why?
Oh, I didn't like his ways. I don't mind taking orders, but there's one decision that's always up to me.
Come on, sit up like a lady. I know that trick.
Oh, unintentional, mister. Say, do you think I'm so dumb as to pull a gag like that?
You might. You're built for it.
Thanks.
Say, where were you the night Dopey and his gang were strung up?
Oh, wait a minute. Let me see your badge. I might be mistaken about you. Gee, I'm clever.
Answer my question.
Well, I was at Charlie's until 2 a.m. with a boyfriend that was so drunk he asked me to marry him.
Got an airtight alibi,
yeah, and about 50 people to prove it. Only don't ask the boyfriend, because he wouldn't know.
You didn't know the Dopey boys at all, did you?
Listen, I may know some of the big shots in this racket, see, but that's all. When I got a hunch they're going to start arguing, I step next door. I got my own game when I play it, and it doesn't include helping somebody to make somebody else stop breathing. I don't want any murder jobs hung on me. I once got a shock from an electric toaster, and I never quite forgot about it.
All right.
Wait a minute.
But answer this one.
Wait a minute. Let's talk in comfort. I got some real swell beer on the ice.
Sure, and a glass with some knockout drops for me.
Oh, you've got to stop going to the movies. That's bad.
You want to leave me sitting there a long time, weren't you?
I was coming right back, honest. Say, that hurts a little bit.
And you don't like to be hurt, do you?
Oh, I don't know. Kind of fun sometimes if it's done in the right spirit.
Get the beer.